The tag team title will be up for a grab.
We have reluctant and our tag team partners in Shawn Michaels and Stone Cold Steve Austin, but they've got a great opportunity to leave Evansville tonight with a tag team gold from the Hart Foundation.
And will Paul Bearer give up the Undertaker's secret here tonight?
Or will the Undertaker reunite with Paul Bearer here tonight in Evansville?
And to kick things off, the Legion of Doom take on two members of the Hart Foundation.
Yes, you're going to see Brian Pillman in his first match here on Raw join forces with the Anvil, Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and a slobber knocker against the LOD.
Oh, my! Here it comes! He's the toughest SOB in the World Wrestling Federation! And the more Steve Austin cheats, the more people cheering. Go figure! Austin teaming up with Shawn Michaels, and their mutual dislike for each other is only exceeded by their mutual dislike for Bret Hart and the Hart Foundation. It's an enigma. Fans really supporting Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I'll tell you, the big question though remains, can Austin and Shawn Michaels coexist? And how is Shawn Michaels going to be able to perform after being off for almost 4 months?
Here he comes, back in action. He's the Heartbreak Kid, the most flamboyant WWE superstar of all time. Whether you like him or whether you don't, unquestionably, this man's athleticism is exceeded by no one. But as you stated, is there going to be ring rust on Shawn Michaels? We're about to find out tonight as Michaels and Austin, reluctant tag team partners, team up in an attempt to take away the gold from the British Bulldog and Owen Hart. And JR's in the ring.
Gentlemen, I don't want to start an argument here, but I know that everybody's wondering this question. Can you two men put aside your personal differences and coexist tonight in an attempt to become the new WWF Tag Team Champions? Can you coexist?
Since I'm the captain of this, well, who says you're the captain? Shut up. As far as being the captain of this tag team, you're damn right I can coexist with anybody if it means taking something from the Hart Foundation. But let's get this straight, I still don't like your sorry ass. I got news for you, pal. Nobody likes me. But tonight, the two meanest SOBs in the World Wrestling Federation, you and me, are gonna kick some ass.
What's this? Scheduled for our first match.
You can buy Brett, you can buy Owen Hart, you can buy the Bulldog. You're good at making people make promises. Make a promise to us. Give us a title.
What are they
saying? One, if you win.
If we win.
If.
When we win. If you want a shot, you got it, pal. That's a promise.
Legion of Doom! And Michaels and Austin.
I'll give him a shot.
We have to wonder whether or not those two are going to get along. Oh boy, here we go!
No wheelchair, no crutches for Bret Hart. As we're less than 2 weeks away from the King of the Ring, when Bret Hart is scheduled to meet Shawn Michaels.
And it would appear as though the Hart Foundation is keeping their distance from these four individuals in the ring. Although again, when we return, ladies and gentlemen, we will see Brian Pillman and Jim the Anvil Neidhart lock up in tag team action.
action against LOD. Get the big anvil down, and Brian Pillman set up for the ride. And you're right about the chip on the shoulder of Brian Pillman. Nonetheless, Brian Pillman, from an athletic standpoint, has done exceedingly well for himself, but it looks like he's going to go up for a ride. Wait a minute. Here come the Hart Foundation.
Oh, no. Owen Hart, the British Bulldog, coming in.
The rest of the Hart Foundation members. Softening up the Legion of Doom. It's 4-on-2 in there.
You gotta believe that was the entire objective of the Hart Foundation. Here comes Austin. Here comes Shawn Michaels. All hell is breaking loose.
Austin and Michaels. Going out into the pit. Oh, a baseball slide, and unfortunately, Austin just nailed by. By his tag team partner. Oh, no.
The next tag team champions, perhaps, are fighting like hell here. How are they ever going to coexist?
Shawn Michaels inadvertently knocked Austin for a loop in an attempt to hit Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And just as we saw last week, these two do not like each other. Nonetheless, they are scheduled to compete as partners later on. And it is taking a whole horde of individuals to break them apart. And Shawn Michaels still scratching, clawing, biting, kicking, throwing fists, everything they can.
And believe
finally, they have them apart, ladies and gentlemen. And we shall return with more Raw is War. A heated situation continuing here between Austin and Shawn Michaels. Oh, my, look at that incident. We'll be back.